University of Missouri astronomer Angela Speck has been waiting her entire career for 2 minutes, and she will soon have the best seat in the house. On August 21st, a total solar eclipse will take place in the U.S., and Columbia, Missouri is in the direct viewing path.
So this isn't just a visual experience, it is an all-encompassing experience.
Speck, who co-chairs the American Astronomical Society's Eclipse Task Force, says this is a landmark event for scientists and the public to learn more about the science of the sun. But she wants people to do it safely. So the astronomer is teaming up with an MU healthcare ophthalmologist to remind people to protect their eyes during this rare event.
From staring at the sun, the main thing we worry about is burning your retina, burning your macula.
Dr. Frederick Fraunfelder says looking at the sun for a few seconds without protection can lead to temporary or permanent vision loss. Standard sunglasses will not be enough. He recommends wearing special eclipse glasses that have dense solar filters. Wear these glasses, especially during the partial eclipse phase, to filter harmful ultraviolet rays, infrared, and intense visible light rays.
During the partial eclipse, not all the sun rays are hitting your eye as intensely, and it may not hurt. And so pain cannot be the clue that you're getting damage to your eyes.
For approximately 2 minutes 40 seconds, the moon will completely block the face of the sun, turning day into night and dropping temperatures 10 degrees. Both experts agree during this part, you can take off the eclipse glasses and enjoy the show of a lifetime.
Once the sun is completely blocked out and you can see this corona, it's completely safe. It's only as bright as the full moon, it's not going to hurt your eyes.
But all other times, use caution.
We want this to be a memorable experience. We don't want to make this a sight for sore eyes.
From the University of Missouri, Kent Faddis reporting.